Hi everyone, welcome back here. It's been a long time coming, but I do want to do a quick plan with me in my Erin Condren Horizontal. I don't always show this planner too often because I use it for journaling, but I want to kind of give you an idea on how I use it and how it could possibly work for you or even give you inspiration. So let's get started. So again, welcome back. And again, thanks so much for joining. If you haven't already, definitely hit that subscribe button. I'd love to have you on board. I plan on doing some more quote unquote plan with me's in this planner, of course, along with a lot of the others that I have. But I'd love your support. Everything that I do discuss will be linked down below in the description as well. So let's get started. So this is my A5 Flora horizontal planner. It is with the gold coil, of course, and I actually have a custom cover that I bought from Erin Condren. I basically uploaded my photo. This is a photo of actually a happy planner that I had. I had a sticker and I put another sticker in, and I mean, when you uploaded it, look at that. It looks like official, right? But it's not. It's an uploaded photo. Definitely take advantage of the customizations, especially when they're on sale. You can't beat it. You probably already know there is a 30% Black Friday sale coming up, actually starting tomorrow. So you don't want to miss out on that. I actually have a few different custom covers already loaded, more so for like the holidays and whatnot. But this planner originally came with the Flora. That's what I picked out. And I did have it customized to show my name. And as you can see here, it has the lighter tabs here. And mine started in July. It is for a full year, of course. But let's show you a few things I had in mind. And I'm actually gonna show you last week's spread. I say last week, but it's the end of today, Sunday, right? The way I use my planner is, again, for me. This is my quote unquote journal. This is where I doodle whatever I decide to do that week or however I'm feeling that week. So this week, I basically quote unquote lettered a word on how I felt that day. And whether it's good or bad, you know, I put relieved. I was waiting on some news to make sure some weeks were approved. Then I just wrote a little quick sentence about it. The next day, broke. I felt broke, like as in no money broke. And that's because I had the early access sale wipe me out, basically. The following, I was tired. I was up all night, the back pain, everything. It was a mix. So I was just tired, right? And then I was sad the following. Little things. Again, it's for me, but you know, however you think you'd want to write it. In the past, I've woken up and just written how I woke up that morning, or I'll do it at the end of the day, how the day went, just kind of like I'm doing here. But it's something for you. I've definitely used this for journaling in the past, and there's different ways you can use it. You know, at the beginning, I kind of used it to track when I was helping out Nicole Hutch Designs and, you know, showing off her stickers and whatnot. I had a little setup, and did I always use it? No, and that's just because I have way too many planners. But one week I did, you know, just affirmations. You know, I'm grateful. I love myself. I'm in control of my life. Just little things to come back, open up on that day, look, and just really get into it, you know, that emotion and whatnot. And I mean, you got to give yourself grace. And so it was something I woke up every morning. I had set it up the week prior. I woke up every morning, read it, checked it, and moved on for the day. So just a little something to get you started. Then I had like daily focuses, which was not very specific, again, to give you and to be positive, really. You know, so be present, be courageous, be strong. And that's it. You know, move on. And so you guys, I love stickers. You can see that, right? And so here's one day at this point, but I think this is when I woke up. You know, I felt good, love, happy, life, rest. And it's more so, you know, you woke up another day kind of thing. And then there's days where, hey, it just didn't happen. I set it up because I was gonna do it and I didn't get very far. Who knows what happened that week? I should probably follow up, right? But then, you know, I do decorate my months. And, you know, I decorate my months, and that's just because Nicole Hutch Designs, when you buy any monthly sticker set, okay, whether it's this size or another size, when you buy it, a Sunday start or a Monday start, And so it really doesn't matter. You're going to get both. It actually doesn't even let you choose. You just pick the monthly, and it's going to give you another sheet of washi with the Monday start, even though it's Sunday. So I have two of them. And so I had decorated my A5 ring inserts and then also my A5 horizontal, even though I really didn't need to. But this is how I, again, affirmations kind of thing. I had my dashboard here. This was National Planner Day. My goals: be amazing, be consistent, be productive. Like, I had little things and I ended up not, like I said, not even tracking them here because I track them elsewhere. Here's another spread. Again, this is all July, August here. First love, always smile. It's okay to laugh. Hugs, hugs, and more hugs. Take a deep breath. A lot of it sounds redundant, but again, it's for me. It's for me. It's the little things. Here, I use it more so as a journal here. And yeah, I was going through a lot. School just started. I was so stressed out with my kids going back with COVID and all. And look, I was ready and nothing happened. Like, again, I was going through a lot. And I start back up, look, mask up. It's not hard, frustrated with people. So, I mean, a journal. And then I stopped again because it just gets to a point. It is a dated planner. So, you just got to keep on going. And so this week, I'm going to do a quick plan with me. And I'm actually going to use vertical stickers from Chrissy-Anne Designs. This is part of her celebration kit. I believe she's going to be having a Pink Friday sale. I'm an affiliate for Chrissy-Anne Designs. I don't always share that, but I do have a link down below in the description as well. This came with the celebration collection and just a little Thanksgiving sheet. So because I don't, this isn't a functional planner, the one sheet is going to work for me. And so how I'm going to use it this week, I'm probably just going to do daily affirmations this week and just go with that. But I love, 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 love these stickers. They're so cute, guys. If you haven't seen them before, they are repositionable. It's that repositionable mat, vinyl sticker, I should say, not even mat. You can only write on these with a permanent marker, guys, too. So keep that in mind because otherwise it will smear. Actually, I'm gonna just put a sticker everywhere, every other place, basically, since I don't have that many. Because I love stickers. Look, Kali. Talk about not being able to lay a dang sticker straight, right? Like, how hard can it be? Anyways, that's what I love about this one, though, is that, do you. It came with some really cute washi. I don't know what I'm going to use that one, though. I think I'm just going to use the deco washi. It just has some pies and what is that? Flowers. It's like flowers, turkeys, gnomes, pumpkins, and pie. That's cute. We'll do that. I'm just gonna start it down here. And I know it's not long enough, so I'll end up cutting it. And I have these pocket scissors, guys, and they're on sale right now. I have like, look, I have two in my hands, and I know I have one in my purse that I always carry. But let me show you this other item because it's amazing. So where I got my planner sticker tweezers is from Printpression, and he's also having a Black Friday sale too. And this is a ceramic cutter, guys. It looks like a pin, so it's very accessible. And you can't, let me, how can I do this? This is like a remote. There's a little ceramic tip cutter right there that will cut everything. And it even comes with a refillable cutter too. It's really cute. Perfect for on the go. You're not bringing like an X-Acto knife or anything, but this will do the job so that you just, well, obviously you got to hold it down. Unlike other washi where you can just use a washi cutter, this isn't going to use with the regular washi cutter. You got to actually cut it. This is my remote because I have lights at my desk. Anyhow, so adding that washi, and I'm going to put the other washi over here. I don't even know if this was a right, if this is up and down. Oh, well, they're all upside down anyways. So it doesn't matter. So using that cutter, It is a sharp cutter, guys, though, so you need to be careful that you don't go too far because it will make a hole too. There we go. And I'll just use this weekend because it's really cute. Actually, I might use that in my other planner. There is a Happy Thanksgiving, and actually, that's rather small. I think there's a bigger one in this book. Oh yeah, there's definitely a bigger one. Here we go. It's small though, and it's, I don't like that it's broken up like that. Here we go. Here we go. What I love about this sticker set is that it comes with like all the holidays and each day, like, you know, the random days of the month, but then you have the each month too, like, yeah, awesome. All right, so we're gonna use it here because I covered up Thanksgiving there, so I'm just gonna put it right here. That's gonna bother me. Where's my whiteout? I am breaking a sweat, guys. I'm at my desk, and if you follow me, you know that I've been having some back problems. I'm standing up right now, but I can't stand up like this for very long to be like doing things. It's one thing to walk and do, you know, but to like, because I have a sit stand desk, and yeah, it gets me like big time, and I start to like really hurt. But I figured this is quick because I'm not really planning anything yet. Well, I guess I am, and I'll show you. What am I saying? We'll just put this here because that's just a cute little deco. Oh, how cute is that wreath? Oh my gosh. Because we're gonna have all the food. We're gonna have a feast. Talk turkey to me. Nasty. No. I'm gonna put over here for Friday because you know we always have leftovers, right? And then, yeah, because we're stuffed, right? Always stuffed. Put you right over here. Well, put you over here. Are any of you all doing Black Friday shopping? I'm trying to do things early, you know, but the struggle, y'all. I don't need to buy anything. I have no business buying anything. Finished all my Christmas shopping already, so it's kind of like, oh, I just don't need to buy anything. Look, get stuffed. I like that. Put you over there. And I think I like this sticker here after all. You know, I might just show the last part of it. No. Oh well. I'm gonna put this back. No, I'll just leave it right here. We'll fill those in with something. Just because I'm never gonna use these stickers if I don't use them now. So let's just use them. There we go. All right. I'm not even gonna use those other washi strips, even though I should. They're just tiny though. I'll find other use for this for sure. Should I put weekend? Let me just, no. All right. So what I'm doing here, I am going to write my affirmations, okay? And I am going to use purple. Purple's pretty. I like purple. So we're gonna mix it up each week. And I'm only gonna do a few where I can, where I have the space, basically. Here we go. And this one's gonna be a big one, probably, just for Thanksgiving. I like to give space because I don't want it to like look too together. All right, and then I like to use my pen just to outline it. Just gives it that depth. I'm a lefty too, so this, you can hear my ring. It bothers the heck out of me. I get my affirmations online. Like, I go and I search daily affirmations and I'm like, I love that. I love the way that sounds. So do whatever works for you, you know? There's different daily affirmations, affirmations for the sick, affirmations for the negative, affirmations for, you know, the hurt. Like, there's different areas for love, to laugh. I think I might do the thankful and blessed kind of idea. Let's go ahead and get started. So I'm going to speed this up. So I've got all of my affirmations down here. Every day I'll basically open it up, read it, check it off, and move on with my day. So let me know what you think about my spread this week. I'd love to hear your feedback. So again, a huge thanks for watching this video. Be sure to like this video, again, subscribe, and I wish each and every one of you a happy Thanksgiving. Have a good one, y'all.